Here we are, walking in a winter wonderland. We've got things to wreck. Let's have a look around, shall we? We've got a bunch of cabins and whatnot. Lovely stuff. Should we go in through the main entrance? That would make sense. So that sign needs to come down. Parking lots and whatnot. Here's the actual entrance itself. It's all themed and whatnot. So that's 9 meters too tall. Okay. This building as a whole, maybe, is 4 meters too tall. Let's see. Yeah, the showroom building. So we have got to demolish things. Breaking a neon sign will trigger the alarm. Now, what does a neon sign look like? I guess it's these pink neon signs. We get different music in front of each attraction. Vroom vroom. Yeah. What do we have over here? Drifting drivers, you say? Some sort of bumper cars? Yeah. Whee! Bump. Bump. And bump. Wasn't that fun? Pumping soundtrack in there though, I like that. Now, that's definitely a thing, and it's way too tall. Have to do something about that. And then we've got a ride over here. We can't ride in these seats. They're not considered vehicles. That's fair enough. So that one's for the kiddies, probably. And then we've got a big old wheel. The wheel of woo. I feel like this guy's got a bit of an ego, you know. And then, yeah, nothing around the outskirts of the map by the look. So, those three are optionals. Okay. Not quite sure why I'm quick saving just yet. But that's fine. Now, we can get some preliminary destruction in as long as we don't destroy neon signs. That is something that was clearly stated. Does that mean we can just shoot the wheel off? Maybe. Oh, there it goes. Now, if it falls backwards, then we're looking good, right? Because the neon sign itself is still okay. Can't pull it with our bare hands. That would be madness. Now, there were construction vehicles, by the look of it, around the outside. Yeah, there's a crane at least. Maybe not anything else, but there's a crane. That might come in handy. We'll drop a quick save again, just because we don't want things to go horribly wrong. Now, what if we pipe bomb some stuff at the base here? just to, you know, get it started on destroying stuff down here. In the hope that we can cause the wheel to fall this way a bit. Just thinking about it, we fell in the water in my panic to escape being squished. Fire alert. I'm sure it's fine. Now, maybe just a sledge. But a sledge can't destroy the outskirts of this, so that's okay. Sledge can put the fire out, though, I guess, by destroying everything that's on fire. Yeah, look at these fireman skills we've got going on. Lovely. Nearly burned to death. But we're almost well again, so it's fine, I guess. Now, can we pull everything down? Well, we can pull that car down, apparently, and just chuck it in the water. We are quite strong. But yeah, still no closer to really... Let's use a bit of hunting rifle. No, we might need that later. I don't want to just use up all my shotgun. Because we've got a lot of destruction to get through. There we go. Let's loosen that slightly. Because I don't want it to fall forward either. Because that undoes all our hard work. So what's holding it in place? Maybe we need... I mean, we've only got 36 of regular gun as well, which is a shame. There we go. It's thinking about falling, isn't it? Oh, there it goes. Lovely. Now, that bit's still too tall. That's the main thing that's too tall. But is that going to become the bit that's too tall once the whole thing falls down? Maybe. So let's get it a bit lower still if we can. Because you see, I don't know how tall 3 meters is in game. Which is part of the problem we face right now. So maybe we'll pipe bomb it some more. Just for the funsies. I suppose we could check. Couldn't we? We could quick save. And then we could break down the side. And yeah. That's good enough. Although interestingly, it seems as though falling over doesn't necessarily break the neon sign by itself. It's possible we could safely drop it all in the ocean without destroying the sign. But that's fine. We've done what we wanted to do there. Now this one is just held up by the middle bit, isn't it? Means nitro might be a good bet. We could pop a nitro down there. And then we could bring out a gun. Huh! Right, confirmed. You can demolish things successfully without actually damaging the neon sign. Good to know. So that needs a quick save for sure, because that was just ground. This one maybe not though, because it's going to topple over, isn't it, at some point. What even is it? Oh yeah, it's seats in there that you can ride. So up it goes. And drop. Bam. That looks fun. I do enjoy rides of this caliber. But now, can we deal with this one easily, or is this one going to be a come back later job? I feel like there's no way to topple this one without breaking the neon lights. Yep, we apparently broke a sign. Don't know how, because it doesn't look broken. What route are we even taking here? We haven't even planned out the route. I guess we start with the Wheel of Woo, and then we head over and deal with that thing. Maybe if we can topple this optional one, that would make our life easier. It's currently 9 meters too tall. If I shoot the shuttle off, that's not going to help, because it might just fall on the neon sign. So let's have a look inside. Nothing major going on in there. What happens if we do pop off the shuttle from the top? Not a lot in and of itself. Can that easily be lifted off without damaging the sign? Roll off and down there somewhere. Good. We actually got to use rocket boosters. So now it's only 5 meters too tall. So, if we were to pop a nitro at the base of that, that should do it, I'm guessing. And then we wouldn't need to necessarily come near it, because we could just work our way up that side, and then we could just turn and shoot the nitro. Especially if we can just stick it to the side of the pole like that. Quick test for science. Still 2 meters too tall. So, is that because of the building itself? Does the building as a whole need to come down? Yep, the building needs to come down. So that is not going to be sufficient. However, if we can blow up most of the building, and then just leave a bit of wall on that side, then we might be okay. Right, we're making progress. Maybe if we blow up this bit, this shouldn't be too bad. And then that just leaves one bit of wall there holding up the entire building. 5 is fine, because these bookcases and whatnot are in the way anyway. Let's see if we can make the fire larger. Although actually we could just leaf blow, can't we? Get out of the way, gubbins. Excellent, so the entire building is now being held up by this little bit of brick. So if we pop that little bit of brick, everything falls down. Also, the leaf blower has blown the fire over here instead, which is not exactly what we wanted, but I'm not against it per se. So yeah, rather than that, at the top now we just need a nitro down here. That should do. So the plan then, we knock off the wheel. How is the wheel even held up now? Is it held up by both sides there or just one? What if we were to shoot that out? Yeah, the wheel is only really held up by one side. So what we would do then is we would start from over here somewhere and just snipe with the hunting rifle, I guess. Snipe that. Let me turn around and ruin this bit. So how do we do that? More nitroglycerin? We've not really used it for anything. It does seem like it could be useful here. If we pop a bit on there and a bit on there, if one blows up, that'll blow up the other, won't it? And so from the bridge we go blam, and then we turn and we go blam. And then we come this way. At some point we shoot that one, blam. Nothing to worry about in the dodgems. But then we've got this sign that's too tall. Controlled explosion, could that bring this one down safely? Let's see. Sweet! Is it gonna continue to be fine? We don't need the neon sign to be on fire, my friends. It's still spinning. I love it. It's still just spinning around in its little wheel. And it doesn't seem to be causing a problem. However, to be on the safe side... Shit, too close. Watch now as we totally fail to bring it down safely again. With our carefully controlled explosions. No? We're okay. I just want it to stop spinning though. That's the trouble. Not comfortable with it spinning, in case that leads to unpredictability down the line. There we go. Nice! So that's another one done before we've even got a problem with the alarms. So once again, the plan, shoot that one, shoot that one, shoot that one. Three to go. The building could be tricky. But again, same as before, we just destroy most of the building, I guess. Now let's see if we can't just bomb the pillar of this one. It hasn't done a lot, because it's being held up, I guess, by everything else. So what's holding it up? Just the four motorcycles. Oh, these are just cables. Can these be sledged? Nope, they can't. But they can be blowtorched. Right, so it's starting to tip. Let's get it down there. Now, where do we stand? Still 3 meters too tall. But now if we can bring it back this way a bit, how can we do that? Well, we'll get the motorbikes out of the way. That's kind of burning the floor a bit. Is that a big problem? Probably not. So yeah, we'll shift the other motorbikes. And then maybe we can just get it to fall back in this general direction. Ooh, that is quite a bit of fire, actually. Impressive. It's all just the wooden floor, so it's probably fine. Should burn itself out soon enough. Shit, what broke? Was that this? Right, let's try again then. Let's burn out the floor first, if we can. Or at least get the bikes out the way. What a nice fire this is. How much can we allow it to burn before we have to extinguish? Maybe we're safe just to let this burn. We can always come back to it, can't we? Now. How do we want this building to come down? Probably want to leave that bit of wall standing. Lovely. So that's most of this side burnt out. And yeah, let's let that bit go. How's our fire coming along? It's doing well. Some remains of a bike. Well, that can go. Yeah, fire isn't sticking around very much. It's burning everything that's flammable, but that doesn't include a lot of the bikes, by the look. Just leaving behind shells of bikes, which is fine. Now, over here then. Let's clean up a bit if we can. Bomb there should be fine. This vehicle's not in the best of shape. Now it's stuck in a hedge. That's probably fine. That bomb took a little while to go off. It's almost like there's a whole lot of destruction happening at the same time. Get rid of that. Yeah, we've got plenty of shotgun left actually, which is nice. It's useful for these quote-unquote precision shots. Get out of here, door. You're not welcome. Not when I've got bombs to detonate. More nitro. Now, the fires have gone out. Good. Can we do what we did before and just take out this middle pillar? And then take out various outer bits to bring down the sign. What's holding it up? Is it you? I failed to see what's holding you up this time. Something is. This is most curious. Doesn't really help that it's nighttime, but yeah, none of that's connected. That cable is not connected. Nor's that one. Nor's that one. Or that one. Or that one. Not that one. Nor that one. So what is holding you in place? Just sheer force of will? I guess we could just generally fire rocket launchers at it. That might do the job. Now, as for this bad boy, this one should be dead easy because it's just got two bits holding it up. So we could just pop one of said bits out, and then pop the other said bit out, and it should fall. So have we missed anything? That building, we've done that building, that building. No, I don't think we have. We could give it the old college try, see how we get on. Frame rate's gone down the toilet, which is a good sign. Now, can we see the Wheel of Woo from here? We can. There it goes. Now. Is that going to bring down the whole thing? Looks like it might do, eventually. That's going to bring down that one. Rocket launcher. That should get that one sorted. That's that building. That one's still too tall. But we had a second rocket launcher handy. This building is still too tall, is it? Might need to prepare this building a bit better. Also, now we can't see because we took too many rockets to the face. That's that bit down. It's another rocket to the face. And we're dead, because we used too many rockets. That's cool. Right, so this building definitely needs to be slimmed down a bit, so I guess we could just do it with shotguns, couldn't we? Although, the sign. Wait a minute. I've just shot off the sign. Let's move you to safety, my dear. You could probably, if you're careful, complete this whole mission without setting off an alarm. If you're careful. It's never really been our style. Let's see if we can't blow a hole in the roof. Is that going to burn out a lot of the roof? Because that would be nice. Maybe not. Let's try just blowing up the walls where it seems to be touching the ground. Let's run away from that nonsense. That was a good one. And, oof, that was a big boy. Although, where now is it tallest? Near the back somewhere. Should probably deal with that fire inside, because I feel like that's not going to go out of its own accord. But we've got bombs to place. And it turns out the fire is largely going out of its own accord, so... So that's cool. But if it could reach this wood, then it would reach the wood. And then that would add further to the flames. We don't want that. Now, I could bust out the old rocket launchers again, couldn't we? Now we're just a mere 1.6 metres away from victory. Remember when we had a frame rate? Those were great days. Oh, shuddering. Yeah, it's fire. It's out of control. It's gonna burn this city. There we go. Fire is now still out of control, but less so. That's the main thing. Bam! Demolition complete. Another building dealt with. And that was the tricky one. So now that that's out of the way, assuming the fire doesn't cause a problem. How can the fire cause a problem? We're just going around now and shooting things and fleeing. I still feel though, like, if we shot that Wheel of Woo correctly, we could bring it down without the alarm. But heck with it. Down it goes. That's both of them blown up, I feel. And that's all that dealt with, probably. Yep, that one's coming down. Is that going to succumb to gravity now? No? This one has no intention of succumbing to gravity. I like it. It's got moxie. But down it goes. And now we wade through this frame rate to get back to our van. With one little job left on the way. One last little screw you to Gordon Wu on the way out. And down it goes. Lovely stuff. See you later, Wu. Ah, it's nice to visit old Lee Chemicals again. We're a mastermind. And TV. Former millionaire Gordon Wu. He's gone bankrupt. Deary me. Just before it opened, well, Liquidate was looking for a new owner. It's found no interest so far. Hmm. Is Lawrence Lee going to manage to buy it back? Stranger things have happened. And then, yeah, we got the blue tide news. But yeah, we're a mastermind. We got a new cash reward. $4,000. Is that enough to finally upgrade everything to max? Let's have a look, shall we? Now, is it just the thrusters that we hadn't done? The rocket boosters, yeah. There we go. And now I believe that's everything maxed out. All of our tools, most of which we've actually used now, thanks to that Wunderland mission. And I guess next time we'll go back to Quila's security and we'll grab that nitro for Mr. Amantide. I'm sure he's got nothing nefarious planned with it.